What's real? What's real? It's your boy Wayne Willing. You already know I'm in the bill, ready to get ill. So here's the dark on deal, people. Yo, I gotta apologize because I am a day late. But yesterday, I had a lot going on, and I had to do some real people stuff out here in the world. So I feel like I'm ready to get back at it, and I'm here, ready to bring y'all some new content. So if you hadn't hit that subscribe button, go ahead and smack that thing, and don't forget the notification bell, cause you don't want to miss what we got going on. Cause this week in my corner, I'm gonna try my hand at a song I think that we all know. Probably one of the most famous. Is it a love song? It might be a love song. Probably one of the most famous declarations of love in the history of songs. This song was first made famous in the 1960s when the infamous Percy Sledge, the legendary R&B singer, first recorded it in 1960s. I look, people. Like I said, I was off yesterday. I had some stuff going on. But I'm back today, and I feel like I'm ready. So here we go. 1966, Percy Sledge tried his hand at this song, and it hit number one on the R&B charts, and it also hit number one on the Billboard Hot 100. So he did his thing on it. A couple artists after that tried it. Bette Midler, I think, was one of them, and it was another guy, and maybe two other more people. How'd that go? Somebody tell me. How does that go? Someone tell me. But anyway, a couple other people tried this song, but when it came to the 1990s, another guy wanted to try his hand at this song and dunk on it. This dude's name was Michael Bolton, and he took this song to another level and made it new famous. I'm talking about new famous. He took this song that Percy Sledge had already made a hit, and he made it a hit. You know what I'm talking about? Michael Bolton took this song right here in the 1990s, and he made it a song. Even though it was already a song, but he made it a song. I'm just saying it like this because I've been listening to it all week long. Because, yo, this song is When a Man Loves a Woman. I think it's one of the most famous declarations of love in the history of love songs. So I'm going to try my hand at it because it is a very powerful song to sing. It is a very difficult song to sing, especially when you try to get up on those top boys up there. Look, I'm going to try it. I'm going to do the best I can. So y'all just bear with me. But anyway, don't forget, this Friday, I got a new single coming out. It's called Take You There. It's an R&B song, and I know a lot of y'all gonna love it. It's a little bit different than all the other songs, as I promised, because, you know, we are beyond versatile, so we try to keep it beyond versatile around here. So, like I said, this one ain't got really a Michael Jackson influence. It's got a different type of influence. So, yeah, it's coming out this Friday. You'll see this artwork. So make sure y'all go ahead and save that to your playlist when it comes out, and we can all jam to it. So anyway, oh, and also with that song, next week on the corner we'll be performing that one. So make sure y'all do listen to that one so that we can all sing along when it's when I'm being, you know, when I'm live with it, which I ain't really gonna be live with it because like I told y'all before, YouTube likes to do that thing where it takes the audio off the video and makes it the song. So I have to use the. It ain't no excuses. Y'all know what I'm talking about. So it's going to be like a music video. But y'all listen to the song when it comes out this Friday. It'll be available everywhere on all platforms. So, yeah. And next week when we perform it on the corner, we can all sing along. We can all have a good time. And, yeah, maybe it can be our new favorite song. But anyway, yo, if you didn't see the video last week, it was the new single. It was the also new single, Circus. That one was released 2 weeks ago, I believe. But anyway, I got a lot going on. But anyway, people, that video was done. This video's coming. When a Man Loves a Woman this week. Next week, Take You There, the new single by me, myself. So y'all just stay tuned. Mark your calendars. And if you hadn't seen that video from last week, make sure you go check it out and leave us a comment letting us know how you feel about the song as well as the video, because those are two categories that we love to improve on. Once again, people, this week, When a Man Loves a Woman, I'm going to try it. I'm going to do the best I can. I can promise y'all that. Next week, Take You There, and yo, we just gonna try to keep it going from there because we got a lot of new singles coming. Another one after that is July 15th. I know it's not July, but hey, I just title these things what I want to title them. You know, ain't nobody telling me what to do. You know what I'm talking about? But anyway, people, I'm Wayne Will, and this week in my corner, I done already said that, I ain't gonna say it. Anyway, I'm gonna catch y'all Thursday at 10 a.m. My proposal, it ain't temporary. Just words from a